foolish. I just think she lost her footing there. Giroud with the shot, and right at the...